Don't bother. It's not going to start again. Let's go. Up there.
This is my hometown, Kincaid. I was born here.
No, it's some kind of illusion. It's got to be a...
No, it's no illusion. We're here. This is real.
You want that paper, mister?
Yeah. There you go.
Thanks. How about your change?
You keep it.
Gee, thanks.
Hi, Tommy.
Hi, Miss Watson. Thanks. You know, one of these days, you'll be on page one.
I hope you're right.
What's this?
What?
Some counterfeit or something, isn't it?
Where'd you get this?
From those guys.
Courage, huh?
I'll be frank with you, my friend. It's like the old joke. You can't get there from here.
Money's not a problem.
Ain't a question of money.
Why the hell you want to go out there anyway?
My home's there.
Well, the whole area's dead. It was incinerated during the invasion.
There's still people living out there?
Yeah, the army. Between you and me, that tin pot general man didn't do a damn thing to stop the Martians. I'll bet there's still aliens holed up near Linda Rosa. If it's true, my money's on the alien. Sorry, pal.
Thanks. Thanks a lot.
Yeah.